We start with one hour chart. We want to see how we can look for trade. First of all, if we refer to our analysis, since the price was within this move, we mentioned if we want to look for trade, one of the options was to put our entry above the top. But we mentioned if we want to look for trade, we want to see the breakout with a sharp move with the price tag, which is not moving within the first or second hours, we take out the trade, okay? And as we can see, the, after the price tag, the first hour, there was second and the third. Even the fourth hour, the price start. When we see this kind of the move, mostly, we should take out the trade, okay? And even if, if anyone didn't get a trade from here, after they see this one, the reversal, this is where they should take out the trade, okay? That means no one should be in the trade because we mentioned the first target we're looking was 0.13, almost the price tag, 0.1286, okay? Anyway, and if anyone is still there in the trade, they should take out, manage the trade to take out in the break even. Anyway, we mentioned we're looking for buy for the, that's mean for long term, we're looking for buy since if we refer to our analyze, the daily chart, we can see the price almost at the low. Okay, that's why any reversal, any trade set up for buy, we will take the trade. We mentioned if we see there is a continuation, we keep. If not, we start to manage. All right. Anyway, we based on daily chart, we didn't have anything to discuss. And if we move to forward chart, right now we see this move. Can we expect this one turn to similar to what we have here for one more drop? That's why from now we need to be really careful. Okay, because the way it's moving is really corrective. But finally, we can get the really good trade setup with a sharp move. But what we see here, right now we cannot look for a really good trade setup. Now, can we put this one in relative to this as an internal flat? Yes. But how to look for trade? Let this one drop some more, then any reversal from there, we look for trade. Because if the price continue from here, mostly we cannot get a really good trade setup. That means if he wants to look for trade, let this one drop. Then any reversal with the flag, we take the trade. Rather than that, we don't have any other option to look for. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. And I need to highlight here that even if he wants to look for trade, we need to see the continuation as a sharp move. If not, if the price start to continue as a corrective, mostly similar to what we have here, we can expect the price to drop. Anyway, we don't have any trade setup. We just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.